Hello, firtless. So, those motherfuckers at heartregress decided to do a video, and they commented on my last video and replied back. The comment doesn't show my video, ironically, so I don't really understand that, because it certainly wasn't like a spammy comment, but I found the comment anyway in my G+, and it took me to a link to their newest video, which has been up about a day or two. I had a look at the video. The video is of a telephone interview with James Carter, I think his name is, the guy who has started this. And it's a fucking sick interview on the phone about how we should tolerate paedophiles. They're human too, and they deserve human rights too. Yeah, they do. Their human rights are the same as ours. Their human rights do not include fucking a child. You know what I'm saying? Or molesting a child, because some like to say, well, I'm not going to stick my willy in there. No, that's okay. I'm just going to, you know, be very gentle. No. Fuck right off. Fucking sick, man. Really is sick. So I saw my personal G+, and a few people have commented back how sick it is. Yeah, I put my 10 pence worth. Read my comment if you want. Everything I've just debunked. The reason is just like fucking insane. I mean, it's not sexuality. I'm sorry. It's a fucking mental disorder, and it's dangerous. You know, there are going to be victims from your from your actions. If you're one of these pedosexuals, as they like to call it, there is going to be, some serious fucking horrible things that are going to happen to somebody else's life for your actions, you know? It's not right. It's tough. You know, you have to get on with it. And if, look, the other thing as well, if you're one of these people but is dating someone who's slightly underage, I mean, over here it's 16, in America it's 18, whatever part of the fucking world you live in, I've been there before. I was 19 and had a 15-year-old girlfriend once. You know what? I fucking waited, you know? There's other things you can do as well anyway. It's, if you really love that person. Anyway, getting back to the whole I commented on there. Of course he commented back. He said that I'm a bigot, apparently. An intolerant bigot. And it's time for change and progression and, you know, oh, fuck me. And then there's that dude called Ernst someone, I can't remember his second name, but he is the one who wrote that sick blog I was on about last time, about how, you know, paedophiles can actually be better for the child than parents because they don't have a vested interest. They don't have a vested interest, do they? Of course they have a fucking vested interest. Oh, the reason why Mr. James Carter believes that, paedophiles don't do anything wrong, they're human too, and can be good for the child, is because, this is a clever bit, he was once a victim of a paedophile, but he doesn't believe he's a victim. He thinks the guy, you know, taught him lots of things about culture and things like that, opened his mind to various, I don't even want to think about what he opened his mind to, but do you know what I mean? He doesn't see himself as a victim. Now to me, that smacks of Stockholm syndrome, you know what I mean? It just doesn't sit right with me at all, or any sane fucking person. To be honest with you, heartregress, you ain't gonna get your way. You ain't gonna get your way at all. And then they even put in the argument about, oh well, you know, we evolve, you know, these lines be gone about age and stuff, because we evolve. You know, you didn't tolerate gays ages ago, you didn't tolerate bisexuals ages ago, you didn't tolerate trans people ages ago, you know. So, no. We've evolved to put a fucking age limit in to protect children. And if you want to go on the other way of thinking that, wow, years ago, you know, we used to date 9-year-olds and marry, you know, 13-year-olds and have kids by 14. Yeah. Well, okay, look. Most people didn't live past 30 back then, I think, if I'm not mistaken. And secondly, well, you know, we used to do all sorts of horrible things back then, like cut people's heads off and capital punishment. Okay, I know that exists in America still, but, you know, it's a bit more humane with an injection. But at least certainly around here, and just think of all the things we used to do many, many years ago that were barbaric and horrible. We don't do that anymore. You see what I'm saying? It's fucking sick heart progress, okay? You don't stand a chance. You're not going to get anything in law written down that it's going to be okay to molest kids, because It's your desires, okay? Your fucking desires. It's not sent to be beneficial to any kid to fucking have you molest them. And you can call it love if you want, but yeah, if it's really love, then you'll fucking wait. You understand what I'm saying? You'll wait till they're of age. Hey, that's about all I have to say on the matter. I'll try and upload you a proper video, what order of magnitude usually does, but obviously this is something that I feel quite strongly about, and so do a lot of other YouTubers as well, and probably a lot of you who are parents out there will probably feel exactly the same. So just thought I'd say my piece on it, but I'll try and link the video in my description. Go on there and fucking give them some hell, you know. I fucking implore you, you know, try not to fucking swear and curse and threaten too much, but just fucking debunk their stupid shit. Do you know what I mean? Just try and talk sense. Not that it's going to make any difference. They're fucking paedophiles at the end of the day. What, you know, what sense are there? And, you know, this business about, well, they need human rights too. Yeah, they have the same rights as us. They already do, you know? They don't have the right to fucking fuck a child. And nor do we. Next, what's going to be next, right? You know, if we tolerate this. Oh, well, you know, murderers are allowed to murder because they love doing it. And, you know, and fucking retarded. It really, really is, and sickly. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. I've got things to do, and like I said, I'll try and get you a video out tomorrow early morning with a full spec camera, doing a spirit box session or something, all right? But take care, Firtless. Sorry I couldn't be on Dr. Ray's show yesterday. I'm busy. I'm out of that, as you can see. Things to do. Catch you later, and yeah, all the best now. And please, go to that video and fucking give them what for. Be nice, though, to a degree. I don't want any threatening behaviour or anything, okay? Just fucking debunk their shit. Fucking, I can't believe people like this exist. Welcome to the human race.